going. Real quick now. What's your excuse for this, huh?
Eyes up.
Bertram, please!
No! Bertram, say no!
Oh, that's nice. That's very nice.
Friends for life, we said. And now the two of you have betrayed me at once. Do you know what betrayal means, Bertram?
No.
It means hurting Miss Marjorie. Well, I thought you liked...
You new in town? Welcome to my stable.
If you change your mind, I'm here.
Did I get in your way?
Watch it!
Careful. Blind or something? Where the heck did you go? Here, girl.
Look out.
Are you holding on?
Thank you.
on this already. Mr. Appleseed is very unhappy.
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves. We lost two men already.
Well, there ain't none of you getting paid for a single minute you didn't work.
Fine by me. I'd rather be poor than dead.
You good-for-nothing cowards?
Yeah, yeah.
Call yourselves lumbermen, you freedomless few damn critters. Hit the forest.
Wolves in the trees. Watch yourself. Well, pardon me.
Hey there, friend. How can I help you?
To our fair city! Citizens, enjoy yourselves! Visitors, amuse yourselves!
Not good at all, I'm afraid.
Aww.
Need help?
Goodbye now. Bring that horse back anytime.